It has been an excellent experience at Synergy Hospital. I do not know whether I got another life. It has been a wonderful experience. I just lost my life, I think. And there are certain people who have done much more than what is required from them. Not as a doctor, but as a social service. They have not seen even the night or the day. They have been visiting me twice a day. Dr. Lavkush Chaudhary is a pulmonarist of repute in Dehradun, and he has done a wonderful job. And Dr. Sabia has been a fantastic assistant for him. And throughout our stay at Synergy Hospital, throughout our stay, we got an excellent support from Dr. Sabia. Dr. Sudhir sir was also very helpful, and I think without him it would not have been possible for us to regain our life. I think we have been at the other stage of life, and without their help and support and their excellent expertise and professional outcome, we could not have been at this stage of life. Dr. Nimal also has been quite helpful. All the way, I never thought of Dehradun having such kind of facility. Synergy Hospital is excellent. Though I was staying in Dehradun for the last 5 years, but he never saw this kind of fantastic world-class facility. I only thought of that I may not get a bed here. But not only I got a bed, but the excellent treatment from the honored Dr. Kamal Kantgal. He also helped us like anything. He says, don't worry about money. You just go and get yourself treated, and we will all manage. So this is the kind of attitude from these people. And out of this, the staff's devotion is fantastic. I've been seeing one lady staff. She's continuously throughout the day, she has been wiping the floor, and it is not expected. You see, you do your duty, that is fine. But a person doing more than the duty, that is fantastic. They have done their job more than what is needed. So I'm grateful for such kind of world-class facility. So thank you very much to all my people. And I hope the people will take the benefit of this kind of facility available in the world. Thank you.